That didn't do it. Better start again. That wasn't it. Damn. That wasn't it. It worked.
Get back to that volcano. You've got a decision to make.
Dog might change his master, but he's still a dog, eh? I'm gonna be digging and shifting crates till I die.
Everyone's talking about going back to Harbour Town. Well, whether we're in a town or in a swamp, I bet nothing will change for us workers.
Let's trade.
Good luck.
What have you got to trade? That blade's not glowing.
that's done. That's done. That. What have you got to trade?
I hope you know how to behave in someone else's house.
That's done.
What do you want here?
That. That's done.
There is nothing here for you.
This is what I need. I have part of the Titan Lord's armor. Can you repair it?
Repair armor? For that you need a smith, not a druid.
It's not the metal, it's the magic I need you to help me with.
I see. Come with me, and we shall fix this. Here. We can repair the armor here. Well then. Give me the pieces.
Here is the armor.
Good. Then let us begin. It is done. That which was divided is one. Here is the armor. Good luck with the task that lies ahead of you.
What's your problem?
Teach me some combat skills. Train me to use a crossbow.
All right. Use those eyes of yours and pay attention to how your bolts fly. If they land too short, you have to aim higher. If they land behind the target, then flatten out your aim. Try and aim at your opponent's head. That's where you can do the most damage.
Train me to use a crossbow.
The thing to learn is, the crossbow's slow speed means you'll have to reload faster. But if you already have the bolt in your hand, you can load it pretty quickly, then smoothly swing the crossbow up to your shoulder, take aim, and fire.
Train me to use a crossbow.
Now, if you're already handy with a crossbow, Try to aim for your opponent's most vulnerable points. That way you can do a lot of damage with just one bolt. It takes practice. Hell, I nearly killed the family dog once. But you'll soon get the hang of it.
I don't feel like talking.
We'll talk later.
Greetings, Captain.
Good work. About time I moved out of that storeroom. Let's get this town running again, and make sure the Order doesn't get a chance to return.
Let's trade.
It's good to be back. Thank you for your help. Esteban has never looked happier. Here, take this. I'm sure you'll find a use for it.
Have you ever been in one of the ruins?
Me? I did some treasure hunting a few years back, but only nutcases would want to go into those ruins.
You may well be right. Good tidings. A history of the moon and the sea. I have some iron ore for you.
Well, what do you want made from it?
I need a sword blank.
Here.
I've got some obsidian for you.
Have you now?
Give me an obsidian blank for a two-handed sword.
Here you are.
Give me an obsidian blank for a two-handed sword.
Here you are.
Give me an obsidian blank for a two-handed sword.
Here you are.
Give me an obsidian blank for a bastard sword.
Here.
I'm sure you have plenty to do.
that's finished there. That's done. Looks good. Looks good. This smells good. I think that's cooked. This smells good. Looks good. I think that's cooked. Looks good. I think that's cooked. This smells good. I think that's cooked. Looks good. I think that's cooked. This smells good. I think that's cooked. This smells good. I think that's cooked. This smells good. Looks good. I think that's cooked. This smells good. I think that's cooked. This smells good. Looks good. I think that's cooked. Looks good. That's done. Looks good. That's done.
So the Don retakes control of the town. As if people here hadn't suffered enough. Now we get stuck with that preening peacock strutting around here.
Show me what you have. I'd better sharpen this blade. That's finished that. Looks good. That's finished that. That's done. Looks good. That's finished that. I need a dull blade. Show me what you have. I think that's cooked.
I've lived through so many upheavals. The rule of the Dawn won't last any longer than most of the others. It all passes.
Let's trade.
I'm sure you've got things to do.
So how's business?
Business has picked up a treat since the Dawn came back. The Inquisition usually only found their way down here when they were looking to rough someone up. At least the Dawn's boys know how to have a little fun.
At last, the town has its rightful leader. It's about time the White Rogues were sent packing.
It's great to have the Dawn back in charge.
What fish do you have for trade? This smells good. I think that's cooked. This smells good. Looks good. This smells good. Looks good. I think that's cooked.
These are turbulent times. Now the Don has taken control of Harbour Town again, I only hope this doesn't bring more hardship for the people. They've already been through so much.
I need Ursa Gore's armor.
Find it worrying, wouldn't you?
They're everywhere. Your blade's to be sharp, that's very important.
Do you have things to sell? Looks good. That's done. What do you have to sell? Thank you.